Hey guys, what's up? So we are going to go tame some more deathworms just for fun. Unfortunately, I thought you could just like build the traps to like a whole bunch of them right in a row, but you cannot. So we're just going to do that. Luckily, this guy's big enough to take the hits, so we're gonna wait. I'm not gonna survive this though. Jeez. Wait for the trap to open up. These are all really low level death worms, so that's gonna be a problem. I didn't place that trap very well. So this is actually a lot easier than I thought. Like, it's only hard if you have, like, a really high-level death worm. Oh, I really want that one. That's not the guy I want, though. Alright, so we're gonna try that again. I'm gonna go out there and hopefully my guy will be fine. Okay, let's see. We need to take someone that can take some hits, so it's probably going to be this one can definitely take some hits. Oh, but the really cool looking one is gone. Thank you. one's gone. It's too late for all those guys. Alright, well, we got two, three so far, I think. Let's get rid of all that stuff and get this stuff. Okay. That's a level 75, that'll be nice. It's only a 15, so we're gonna close. You're really cool looking. Oh man, that one's a two. Nice. Alright guys, so we got we're doing an 85 death worm now. We're gonna try to get like good levels. Cause I already have one that's a decent level, so. Right on over here into our next trap. Oh wait. Oh, he's not ready to eat yet, is he? Oh no. Well, we'll put you down over there while we come over here and reset this trap. Thank you. It's weird that, like, after they get out of trap, it shows them just kind of, like, still moving around like they're supposed to be underground, but they're not underground yet. I'm just waiting for the cooldown to be done, so...
Trap now.
that 85. All right. Is this 70? Another 85. Alright, so I got like 5 deathworms. Apparently I started taming another level 85, which I didn't realize I started taming a second one. Oh yeah, I have. So I captured this guy, I think I did it off camera actually, on accident. But he is an elemental Rex, which means he just makes element in his inventory, which is fantastic, because we need that. Alright, so let's see. We've got 14, level 112. That's not bad. 74. So that's going to be our big one. This is level 127. So we got a 127, there's our 112, and then the 74. See if any of these other guys are like cool colors or something. This is weird that you can even tame deathworms. Okay, so we got 2 new good deathworms, along with this guy here. Man, their melee stats are terrible. Alrighty, so... Oh yeah, I need more traps. Well, okay, that happened. I was taming one, and then a Starfire Mantis killed me, so we're going to... Oh, jeez. This is gonna be tough. Swear if I lose another griffin. I had to give up that level 90, but I got my griffin back at least. Man, that sucks. That was a level 90 deathworm too. Alright guys, I think I've killed all the deathworms, so... I don't know, Okay, yeah, I think all the deathworms are gone, so... Let's go get some more supplies and then... Probably call it good for this episode. We're gonna go out and start taming alphas here soon, hopefully. So... Oh, there's some more deathworms right there. What do we got? 15... Okay. Thank you. Whatever that is, it's doing a lot of damage. Okay. Oh, another death room. It's only a 35. Alrighty guys, I think we're gonna call it there, and yeah, we'll start displaying all of our deathworms out front, because why not? Alrighty guys, as usual, stay awesome out there and have a fantastic day.